WFTDA playoffs in Kent, Washington, USA.
The WFTDA wishes to join Rack City in paying tribute to the generations who contributed their hopes, dreams, and energy that led to this moment at the 2019 International WFTDA playoffs in Kent, Washington. We honor the 4,000 innocent indigenous people interned by the U.S. Army on Fox Island in 1855, the Chinese immigrants violently driven from their homes in 1886, and the black activists who fought policies of racial exclusion at Boeing in the 1940s. We honor the workers who participated in the Seattle General Strike of 1919 in pursuit of fair wages, as well as those who protested at the World Trade Organization globalization in 1999. The privileges we have that allow us to be here today were bestowed upon us only through the sacrifices made by those who preceded us, and for that we pay tribute. The WFTDA stands in solidarity with all who fight to expose truth, all who fight for liberation, and all who fight for a more just world.
We seek to atone for the injustices we have been complicit in, and we ask our membership to stand with us. I want to pass this on to Alternative, who is our inclusion manager on site.
Thank you. So, Wftda recognizes that we stand on unceded land stolen from the indigenous population of North America, historically known to some First Nation tribes as Turtle Island. As such, we would like to acknowledge the people whose land on which we are gathered today. Present-day Kent is located on the traditional village sites of the Coast Salish tribes, including Duwamish, Puyallup, Muckleshoot, Snohomish, Snoqualmie, Skycomish, and Stillaguamish, and many other tribes who made their homes on these lands and along these waters. Let us also acknowledge the robust indigenous communities made up of tribal diversity that originate from around the country and whose journeys have brought them here into other locations by ways of forced displacement or seeking opportunities. Today, we honor those communities and their elders, past and present.
Thank you. We'd also like to thank all of our staff and volunteers, especially the official crews led by Darth Bling and Toxic Narcotic, Games Tournament Oversight, Damn Yankee, and assistant Thurston Gore, Ringster Team Manager, CRG team manager, Gorham. The announcer crew, led by Scarlett O'Hurtia, Blaze Stimagrenia, and the WFTDA broadcast crew, our compliance manager, Rolly Cannoli, medical staff, and all the volunteers that helped out with everyone, you know, coming in and out of the injury tent. I'd like a special thanks to our floor manager, Bailey's, really helpful this weekend. Our talented photographers who shot the tournament made us all look great. And of course, our on-site staff, who would not be possible without, thank you so much to Susie Slam, Shelley Wiggins, Benjamin Doyle, Rachel Novak, and Leslie Washman. But last but not least, before you start clapping, I just want to say a huge thank you to our hosts, and the host leads especially, Ann Smashaway and Carmen Getsum, who you may have seen kicking ass on the floor earlier. Rat City and all your volunteers, you've been so helpful and so welcoming this weekend. And no one would be watching this right now if it weren't for the teams that participated. So congratulations to all the teams that participated this weekend, including London Roller Derby, Jacksonville Roller Derby, Crime City, Arizona Roller Derby, Montreal Roller Derby, Philly Roller Derby, Stockholm Roller Derby, Rat City Roller Derby, Minnesota Roller Derby, Ann Arbor Roller Derby Dimes. That's a contingent. Denver Roller Derby. And Queen City Roller Derby. Big fans in the back. This tournament was made possible in part by the support of our sponsors, including the City of Kent, Left Turn Clothing, Adam Skates, Hit This Derby Gear, Five Stride Skate Shop, Roller Bones, S1, Gaff Gun, Penalty Box Stickers, Strong Athletic, Roller Derby Skate Shop, and Rydell. One of the fun things is provided by RollerCon. Each of our top three chance charter teams members will get 2020 RollerCon MVP passes. Speaking of MVP, it's now my honor to go into the more fun part of this thing. That means probably the reason why you're all still here, besides the medals. Each MVP is chosen by the Wftda Board of Directors, both on-site and watching from home. And it's really hard, because there are so many of you and you're all so good. Ultimately, though, we choose a player that embodies the values of being real, strong, athletic, and revolutionary on and off the track. These characteristics include being a strong presence and an amazing athlete and an inspiration within the roller derby community and in our sport. This weekend's MVP comes from a team known for their brutal defense and their strong sense of team fun on and off the track. Her performance this weekend was a highlight reel of agile line work, lateral movement, and consistently beating blockers attempting to run her back. She's precise and calm every time, jumping apexes with style, and is a true asset to her team. In her league, she's dedicated to bringing up the next generation of strong athletic skaters. One particular anecdote is that kind of caught my eye, is if spending $61 on butter braids and a junior's fundraiser doesn't scream derby love to you, then her 100% lead against Crime City, with 0 points against, two penalties all weekend, should be rationale for this pick. Sharing the derby skills and sharing the love of the game, Klein of Denver Roller Derby is the 2019 Wftda International Playoff Seattle's MVP.
Congratulations again to our tournament MVP, Klein. It is now my pleasure to bring you the medal placement teams for the 2019 International WFTDA Playoffs in Seattle, Washington. First up, in third place, Philly Roller Derby, Liberty Bells. 00, Merrill Stripper. 1256, Mandolin Slicer. 15, Persephone. 152, Herman. 18, Vanessa V. Diva Seitz. 1818, Anne Frankenstein. 21, Tramagotchi. 247, Devoid of Mercy. 2873, She-Bear. 29, Steph Leopard. 30, Zirkel. 34, Jail Bars. 416, Crankdat. 45, Built to Spill. 501, Reptar. 66, Little Loca. 85, Teflon Donna. 902, Rousey. 957, Gervitis. And number 99, Russian Bayou. They are coached by Nikki Cash, Paul Williams, Judge Knot, and Shockwave. And now the silver medal team in second place, Montreal Roller Derby, the new skids on the block. .008 Rider. .03 Zella fights Gerald. .1017 Bigley Smalls. .123 Miracle Whips. .13 Alke Traz. .1773 Magnum PEI. .18 Badger. .19 Frisch Avocado. .1969 Thinata. .204 Scar 2 Beat You. .289 Cheese Grater. .44 Paper Cut. .59 Kayo Kenzie. .62 I. .66 Falcon Punch. .911 Nana Bistori. .934 Why So Serious. .999 KT Kaboom. And .9999 Mange Molecule. They're coached by Arkham Fury. No picks, please. D-Ray, Chlamydia, and Patricide. And now, the gold medal team in first place, the champion, Denver Mile High Club. .1117 Chop Chop. .151 Cotton. .19 Leah Davidson. .20 Wilhelm. .212 Gothberg. .27 Gobrecht. .28 Barrett. .3 Copper Top Crush. .33 Klein. .37 Garten. .406 Elwood. .42 Blackman. .50 Scald Eagle. .505 Verbinski. .52 Andy. .54 Lady Trample. .65 Diosa Azteca. .91 Watson Cirobo. .98 Thorns. And .99 Acres. They're coached by Hope Brokaw, Kenny Nelson, Josh Summers, Chet Cotton, and Jesse Johnson. Give it up one more time for all the medal winners of this weekend's 2019 International Wftda Tournament in Seattle. The WFTDA International 2019 Championships happen November 15th, 16th, 17th in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Please join us there. If not, join us on WFTDA.tv. Watch passes go on sale November 8th. But for now, for everyone here, thank you, thank you, thank you very much for sticking with us through this whole weekend. Thank you to Rat City Roller Derby. Thank you to the WFTDA. Let's go to the after party and make some bad decisions, everybody.